So boxing sensation, Mikey Garcia, do you see the UFC fights? Robert Garcia, your brother, right now the king of cards here at the gym. He told me he should play for money, make some money. But he told me that Conor McGregor bitched out by tapping out and not going out on the shield.
He shouldn't have tapped out.
Shouldn't have tapped out, right, Robert? She took it like a G.
Took it, you know?
Did you watch him?
I watched him.
What did you think?
Yeah. Winning cards.
You know, Holly don't have a good ground game. I mean, her specialty is stand up.
But
you know,
she didn't
striking.
Throw a lot of punches. I thought she should be busier.
But that, I mean, that's still that's her strong point. You know, she's a former boxer, kickboxing, Muay Thai, and all this. Not so much on the ground. It took her to the ground. She really didn't know how to defend as quickly or as good as she should have. And that was her mistake. You know, but. You know, it's a world title fight. You know, the other girl is just as hungry, and they're both fighting. I mean, come on. The other girl's got experience. She knows what she got to do. Lost to a better fighter.
And Diaz looked great.
He wasn't looking that great to me at first.
Well, he was bleeding and getting beaten up.
He was just getting hit with that left hand too much. He wasn't swinging. He wasn't using his advantage, his size.
He was slapping a
little. He was trying to slap, you know, trying to embarrass him. You know, but when he did let his hands go, he stunned him right when he hurt him, wobbled him. He took advantage, took him to the ground where he's strong at that. He's black belt jiu-jitsu, you know, Gracie jiu-jitsu, I think. So, I mean, that's a very good, you know, strong, you know, point for Nate, and he did it. You know?
I was surprised, Mikey, that Conor McGregor didn't try to tie him up. Like in boxing, when you're like rocked,
because
he has boxing background, I thought he would do more of like clinching.
He takes a few steps back, tried to circle, but he just couldn't recover in time. He
got the tagged. Size, he got the weight.
There was size advantage. It was a big factor. He got tagged again quickly. He wasn't able to recover. And then when he went to the ground, you know, he tried to try to get him off. Bad mistake. You know, I don't know what I could have done because I'm not a fighter.
Would you ever want to do MMA?
I might. You know, with the right opponent.
Who? Like who? Misha Tate?
Huh?
Then you do MMA with the right opponent.
If I get in the cage with somebody that's a striker, that gives you a little more of a chance. You get in there with someone that's a grappler,
or judo or wrestling.
I won't be able to do shit. You know?
Yeah.
Just the right opponent, you know?
That's the key.
Matchmaking.
But those were a good shot. And then Jesse Vargas shocked the world by beating Saddam Ali. Nobody gave him a shot.
Very good victory. Good win.
He's a good
for,
dude.
For Jesse. Congratulations to Jesse. He had a very good win. He looked good. He looked strong, which in previous fights you really didn't see.
You saw sparks.
A lot of power. You saw little bits here when he stunned, you know, Bradley, and a few other fights. He had a few moments, but this time, you know, he came swinging. He wasn't wasting time. He wasn't, you know, waiting for one punch. He was throwing combinations, landing that right hand, and you know, eventually hurt him and dropped him and put him out.
But it was a night of upsets.
That's right. I guess Rupita said that there was another upset Saturday.
Yeah, the short white guy on Showtime. That was pretty funny. So, and he came in with the shorts.
So there was another upset, you know? Night of upsets.
It was a night of upsets. But there you have it, Mikey Garcia may have some great news very soon. Stay tuned. He may be getting back into the ring before you know it. So he's staying ready, so he doesn't have to get ready.
Yeah.
What's that, your phone bill?
Yeah, phone bill. Fucking $3,000. You believe this?
I do. I paid $5,000 last year for my phone bill. I pay. Look, I do all my work on my phone.